Paayum Puli is all about a cop who performs undercover operation to identify the people behind the chain death of businessmen in the city and how he eradicates them. How does it impact his family and who is the main person behind these murders as shown in the film. It is one among 1,000 cop stories in Kollywood. Vishal, as ACP Jay Sheelan, perfect fit to the role as a cop with great physique and commendable body language. Makeup could have been little better. He has improved a lot in dancing. Action sequences are cakewalk for this man, and this is his second film with Susseenthiran after Pandinadu. Overall, he has done his job with ease. Kajal Aggarwal as Soumya, Vishal's lady love. She looks beautiful and glamorous, especially in songs. Good acting and dancing. Like a typical heroine, she just got countable scenes in the film. Wondering where she disappears in the second half after Siluku Marame's song. Suri, as Vishal's friend, couple of comedy scenes are laughable. Samuthirakani scores in this film. As brother of Vishal and a politician, he did really well with simple, neat dialogue delivery and powerful looks. Imman is the music composer. Background music is good while songs are just average. Only songs which stay in mind is the opening song. That's actually picturized also very well. Few highlights of the film are Yaar and the Muyal Kutti song placement and lyrics, interval twist, gunfire action sequence, climax fight. And Samuthirakani's performance is the best. And the last 20 minutes of the film stands out in the whole movie and made the film a one-time watchable. Stay tuned to this space for more updates. 56 is gaining more momentum with each day passing by. Earlier, a fight scene with Ajit, Shruti Hassan was shot in a leading mall in Chennai. However, the tight security measures never allowed anybody to shoot any photo.